Oh, really? As David Huffney has often said, there are too few pictures of me. Hey! It's the war of the recording angel.
Can you just take 1 second here, Henry?
Yes.
Henry, just take a picture of Marvin and me and Henry.
Best my husband said, never get photographed with Henry.
What distance?
Okay. Giving up light in here too.
Yes, they were. Yeah. In fact, this girl who was my vice president, she was awesome to the whole really good job.
These are Indian blankets and artifacts from Andy's own collection.
Oh. Yeah.
And I decided that I didn't want to just have paintings up. I wanted to do pictures of Andy. I wanted to have things that he owned and try to create a room that had some of his spirit in it. And it works. I mean, I'm thrilled. I also had these big numbers put on the wall to make people go 1, 2, 3, so they don't go the wrong way.
Yeah, and I remember these from the, these are Ryan Miller. Ryan Miller,
yeah.
Right.
And Sarah Hickley.
Thank you.
shot.
And these are all things from that you don't know.
Are they? Yeah. They were exquisite pieces.
Wow. I thought somewhere that was a nesting place. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Also, it's just
like
photographs.
That other one, you can have that.
Yeah, isn't that great? I wanted to get a photo.
Hi, how are you?
I looked at a copy of this. Flavor installation through the tree. It looks like Christmas time.
This I think looks like Christmas time.
Through there, the flavor.
Oh
through the
yeah,
tree.
Yes, yeah.
I wonder if there's nothing seen from there in the pepper field.
Thank you.
I must say, I'd like to take credit for this as well. I can't take all the credit.
No, it's part of it.
But we had a good time searching through this neighborhood looking for this stuff.
Oh, cool. That's what you look for.
I'm wearing Chloe's amethyst.
Can I hold you?
Oh, sure.
Oh, Chloe, Chloe.
Yeah, she's bigger.
Why? You're such a good girl. I mean, you're so sweet. Quite a good girl.
Oh, that's a nice photograph.
Hi, how are you?
Is she like art or flowers?
So she likes indie art anyway.
Uh-huh.
Pictures, I mean, some pictures.
Hello.
You won't remember me, Bob Johnson.
Hi.
Being consul general, you came to have dinner with us.
Of course.
Jack Bush. Yeah. What's this, your latest project?
Yeah.
The baby has the one color.
Pink and blue.
How does that happen? I don't think there's any way. But they do not look unlike. Isn't that funny?
Okay, good idea.
Don't you want to come see a great piece of architecture?
Yeah.
Apropos of it.
Self-made.
There you go. Oh, yeah. What do you feel?
Are you here most of the summer?
All summer.
Me too. Southampton. Uh-huh.
We're in, you know, that unsheathed part of that. He's a celebrity. Don't waste your film on me.
Your husband made a film that I loved about Mont de Severo. That's true. Remember that one? That was a great one.
Great.
Available for meals and
swimming.
Light swimming.
Great. We're heated.
Okay. I just want to know what the idea was of having the exhibit, basically.
I looked around at the Deer Foundation, which I had, and the space, and what I was thinking about, and they have an extraordinary amount of Warhol material, so I thought it would be a way of paying a tribute to Andy.
How did they get it?
They bought it.
Over the years?
Over the years, yeah.
And
technically, I mean, they have several hundred pieces.
Really?
And these were, I tried to get mostly things that were hand done, very few silk screens in there. But even toward the end, he was drawing, and you like to draw.
You a friend of Warhol's?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? Miss him?
Very much, yeah. That's why.
That's
the real impulse, sure.
The idea.
The way of being with him again for a while.
You'll have to excuse my ignorance, but what's the DEA exactly?
It's a foundation made with money from the Dominiel Schlumberger oil exploration fortune. And Madame de Menil just opened her museum in Houston a couple of weeks ago. She has five children, each of whom is very interested in a different aspect of contemporary art. And her youngest daughter, Philippa, married to Heine Dietrich, who's a German art historian, put together this collection. And they made up the name Dia. I don't really know what it stands for. It's like simple and memorable and probably stands for something.
Thanks.
Look that people give me, and I can never tell if it's recognition or pity.
Horror?
No, pity. Hey, look at that. Back in the book and all the cultural and her husband died. had next to like a silver haired wonderful fox lawyer.
There's only one place in the whole park.
To me, the Coke bottle is actually the pinpoint of the whole thing. I think it's such an
alive one. Particularly, I want a child. This is the deal. They pick somebody pretty and smart.
I feel like we know each other.
I do.
It's a janitor's taste.
You from Yale?
Yeah. You know what my father said about her when Tom was here? He
said, no, we never did.
Never failed.
He's very good. No, he's very good.
Yeah, right, my pension.
You may need it.
Don't tell Jack.
I told you that she
Thanks, Eddie.
You're a nice person. There was,
Troy asked them how to tell somebody no as they're backing out and they have to be smiling. And that's the final test.
I really think the memorial service was one of the high points of my life, except for my grandfather's
funeral.
I heard that was something on the 13th.
You went to the sort of family. I heard there's something big on the
13th. Yeah, no, it's huge.
I never felt the room feeling something so deep.
You know, it was the opposite, but in a very weird and sort of...
Bridget
wearing gold hair, gold jewelry, gold dress, and golden thoughts. And I also sat next to me on Jack and talked to him and tried to tell me her beauty secret, which I wanted to know, desperately.
Right, help me.
People kept saying, shh.
On the way out of that thing.
Chris Mock was promising me he would like sort of record it and send it to me later. I didn't know when the meal was not the meal. Oh, I sat with, like, there was a party for Gail. It was like, oh, it was really scary. And Fred is now thinking about this. Give up. No,
really?
I don't understand. It really thinks it's like the pretend.
Well, beautiful shirt. Look at that beautiful shirt.
I like the little hold-up. Very nice.
We were going to take your pictures.
Please.
Bill King, you're going to show me.
Did I tell you that I admired your show with the South African College?
Well, you told Roy Nicholson.
Yeah,
he told me.
As long as I got to you.
I thought, thank you.
Good. Well, thank you.
Somebody knows what they're talking about.
It lifted me up. It was nice. Hey.
Well, I'm opening tomorrow at Barrett in East Tampa. If you
I'll get to it. That's tomorrow.
You can get over there.
The rest of us can lay back.
Sculpture?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Your drawings. God-awful paintings. Oops!
You mean you're...
isn't Andy alive and well in that room?
Wow. Draw away.
Keep it going, yeah. Skipping line, the line that skips the page. Okay. It's going to be a cold play. You know that line of the game?
What
you said about your friend. Look at that Bonnie
Fox. We both love beginning of a communality. I say you can see the air. Other people say the stupid air is far. What do you think of the visible air? It's so rare that I can see it. Makes you sleep. And then they folded it up and went back to Memphis.
Right.
Bye-bye. Good luck. Good luck. Let's before you look at what you do. Did you forget?
The whole time?
No. So, thank you.
Okay.
You did well.
I'm going to stay here talking
about it. It feels good, doesn't it?
It feels very good. I like this mist, too.
Yeah.
Beautiful, beautiful way
to the beginning of a sign. Did you take one of these catalogs?
Take one.
Oops.
Yeah, that's great. Oh,